So I got a Dodge Ram 1500. The AC blower motor, for those who don't know, if yours isn't working and you tested the switch and everything else is working, is located right under here. There's three screws. Boom, boom, boom. And then there's just one switch. I got this one from AutoZone. See, it's spinning. So mine kept going. The AC would work, then it didn't work, and I thought it was the switch, but it's not. It's obviously the blower motor.